What did David Prosser call one of America's most respected judges? He called her a total Prosser even threatened to destroy her. Tell Prosser, sexist slurs and threats of retribution have no place in our state's highest court.